April 15, 2007. 33 AM. Reform natural enemies body that's types breath the good stuff. End intent, until he decides to burn from the fire from within. Only then will he die out of his own will, not, as a product of age taking. I like the of his own will. That's what Carlos most likely did, good stuff. DL84 now. Original message. From Medicine Man, date April 14, 2007. 46 AM. A warrior's journey is one whose goal is to reach ultimate levels of awareness until one can burn from the fire from within and retain consciousness after death, basically similar to the Buddhist idea of the final bardo of death and practicing all one's life for that very moment. On this long journey, according to Don Juan Mattis, we have four natural enemies. The first enemy is fear. Fear can stop us dead on our tracks of spiritual knowledge. Many people fear the unknown, mainly many people fear themselves. This is obvious. How many of us are capable of going off into the jungle by ourselves to spend a few nights in the wilderness, nonetheless to take a plant of power under this scenario? The second enemy is clarity. Once one overcomes fear, clarity becomes the hunter. The warrior now has knowledge and intuition, he now knows his place in infinite. He now knows answers to many questions. But knowledge can make the warrior weak, clarity makes the warrior become overconfident and blind and not be cautious of making mistakes. A warrior becomes the enemy of his own confidence and knowledge. If one can overcome clarity, then one goes on to the third enemy, power. Once a warrior achieves power, he becomes as a god. He has now complete control of his will, of his intent. He can now command power to shift into an animal, to launch himself over a tree, as if he was not of this planet. But as we all know, power can be one's greatest enemy. With this power must come control and humbleness, for power can easily be turned against others or, for pure ego-driven purposes. Power can make a warrior forget the purpose of his journey, and neglect it in all of his abilities. If the warrior is capable of overcoming his battle with power, the final enemy then presents itself, an enemy that will hunt the warrior like prey until the very moment of death. This enemy is old age. Old age makes one tired and weak. One no longer feels agile, it becomes more difficult to physically maneuver oneself. The warrior begins to lose his will, but most importantly, his desire to live. If one loses the battle to old age, one will become senile, handicapped, and thoughtless. Once old age takes a toll, one no longer wants to get out of bed, the warrior's thoughts begin to get disoriented. A warrior must struggle against this last enemy and live a strong, thoughtful life, full of energy, action, thought, purpose, and intent, until he decides to burn from the fire from within. Only then will he die out of his own will, not, as a product of age taking its charge on his body, mind, and spirit. Not like a leaf at the mercy of the wind. If the warrior does this, then he has escaped the grip of death, or in other words, he has reached God, heaven, nirvana, enlightenment, infinite Atman, etc., etc.